Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Okay, guys, we'll...
And it really is a city that loves its football. I'm talking, of course, about Manchester. And it's a real pleasure to be here tonight at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And it's the Champions League round of 16, second leg. It is Manchester United up against Olympique Lyonnais.
Thank you, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. It was very close in the first game, wasn't it? Somebody has to be brave in this tie. Somebody has to take the initiative. That could be the difference.
Thank you, Old Trafford. Enjoy the game.
And now this Champions League round of 16, second leg is underway. And Depay on the ball. Grealish. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea between the posts. Marquinhos plays with Rafael Varane at the back. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And that was a very fine read. The Olympique Lyonnais starting lineup. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield.
It has to be! Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
It is to be a throw-in. Davis. I'm sure the video analysis will have identified Marcus Rashford as one of the main threats they've got to deal with.
He's on the ball all the time, and his ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away, he lends it to his teammates because he wants it back. Very difficult to get the ball off him.
Bruno Fernandes. Jack Grealish. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Enes Ünal with it. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Tremendous block. He's beaten his man. Well, that he takes aim. Terrific block there. Mendes. Can't miss, surely. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. They got the touch on the ball. A throw in now. Crossing opportunity. Can he finish this? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. So now a corner. And firing it into the area. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Calero. Thiago Mendes. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. The goal has gone in the Real Madrid match. Let's hear about it from Alan.
It's a goal for Real Madrid. 22 minutes, please. 1-0.
Cheers again, Alan. Now, Muniain. Davis. Chance to attack using wit. Given away by Olympique Lyonnais. Good numerical situation. Fine cross into the middle, foiling them effectively. Kai Havertz. Rain Adelaide. This might pay dividends. Promising sequence. Well, great read there to intercept. What a shocking pass, really. So a throw in here. Davis. Well, that is how to play advantage. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Has a go. And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can, but then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.
And over comes the corner. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Thiago Mendes. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Not all that convincing defensively. And Depay on the ball. Couldn't hang on to it. Keeping it moving dynamically. It's there for him. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Being pressed and pressed high. Bruno Fernandes has it. And a throw-in forthcoming. Muniain. It's a perfect challenge. Rashford. Well, couldn't keep it. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Crossing possibilities. Visor. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Mendes. Extremely sloppy in possession. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. And now this Champions League round of 16, second leg is underway. Davis. It's there for him. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the...
So the Champions League round of 16, second leg, the second half is underway. Really a very poor ball. Ünal, Mendes. A bit sloppy in possession. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Bruno Fernandes has it. Can he make it count? Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And now the delivery. Fisted clear. Bruno Fernandes, the delivery, might still be able to do a bit of damage. Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Action from the quarterfinals of the FA Cup coming your way on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Manchester City.
Yeah, you do have to be careful as a player. You don't let your mind...
It's there for him. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did.
Well, Derek, it's so finely balanced. You just wonder if set pieces will be the difference today.
And over comes the corner. Mendes. Ünal. Read it superbly to take back possession. Calero. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And Depay on the ball. Might be a chance here. It's got to be. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. See this again, and it's inches from going wide. It doesn't hit the post and goes in. Keeper is distraught.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
So the match. Just restarted, 1-0 here. Here's a change for Manchester United. I believe there's been a goal in the Bayern match. Let's hear all about it from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Bayern Munich. 62 minutes played, 1-1.
Alan McInally with his finger on the pulse. It might be on for them. Crossing into the middle. Being pressed and pressed high. That's how to flummox the opposing defender. Well, he took care of it defensively. Manchester United throw in here. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. James. Might really be able to trouble them here. Rashford. Well, as the attacking side, you might dispute it, but offside by a hair.
Yeah, spot on from the linesman. Spot on, but he was close.
Havertz. James. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. And here's Jeff Rain Adelaide. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Depay in full control of the ball here. Memphis Depay! Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Depay. It's got to be! And a goal here for Manchester United. They are the big favourites now.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
Well, now on aggregate, 2-0 they lead.
For Manchester United, number 25, Memphis.
Davis. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And Depay on the ball. Failed to keep hold of it. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. An unforced error, you've got to say. Good technique displayed. Preferring to go infield. Thunders clear. Depay, excellent ball towards the front post. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Read it superbly to take back possession. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Substitution time it is. James. Marcus Rashford. Rashford can be problematic for opposing defenders. Depay, whatever it takes to keep them out. Pedro Gonçalves. Visor with it. And possession ceded by Lyon. And the emphasis is on creativity.
Old Trafford, give a round of applause for today's man of the match.
Crossed in there. Not all that. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow. And then all of a sudden, you realise where it's gone.
James. Havertz. Bruno Fernandes has it.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
And the danger clear. Untidy in possession. David. Mitchell Weiser, Jonathan David, quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And that's it, the final whistle, and the hosts will go through.
Oh, Derek, so little to split between the two teams. Knockout football is just like that. One team has to lose, such a narrow margin. Really good second leg. Looking forward to the rest of this competition, this team, I'm sure.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance this evening, Lee.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. Two goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.
And now this Champions League round of 16, second leg is underway. Davis. For power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Bruno Fernandes has it. Can he make it count? Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did.
Well, Derek, it's so finely balanced. You just wonder if set...
Might be a chance here. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Depay. It's got to be. And a goal here for Manchester United. They are the big favourites now. Might be a chance here. It's got to be. And the ball is in the net.
Crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Depay. It's got to to be. And a goal here for Manchester United. They are the big favourites now.
Sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se desmaye, por ayudar a un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena del de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thanks so much for your time.